Can you really sharpen a knife on a car window? Technically, yes, it's more of a touch-up, but yes, you can. First, roll the window halfway down. Now, place the blade on top of the window and tilt it until there's no gap between the window and the edge. Now, do 5 to 10 passes on each side, and you should be able to cut and stab through paper.